हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू श्रीमती अमर नागवानी इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल करंजला। इन लास्ट वीडियो आई टॉट यू नाउन एंड टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन। इन लास्ट वीडियो ऑलरेडी आई टोल्ड यू द टू टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन, कॉमन नाउन एंड प्रॉपर नाउन। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द रिमेनिंग टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन दैट आर कलेक्टिव नाउन, material noun and abstract noun. So in this video I will tell you the definition of collective noun, material noun and abstract noun along with their examples. First of all, we will see the definition of collective noun and its example. A collective noun is a word or phrase that refers to a group of people or things as one entity. For example, a flock of birds, bunch of keys, a class, a committee, army, etc. Number 4 is a material noun. A name of some particular kind of substance is called a material noun. For example, sugar, milk, gold, petrol, water, cotton, etc. are the examples of material noun. Number 5th is abstract noun. A name of some quality, state or action is called abstract noun. For example, happiness, anger, wisdom, honesty, clever, feeling, love, hate, etc. These are the example of abstract noun.